Conditions in this neighborhood are similar to what Kimberly Park Terrace was like before it became the Glen Oaks neighborhood. As we drive down Ansonia Street, you will see four completed habitat homes and one currently under construction.